This video, we will see common mistakes related to the edges and corners of shapes. Raju, Bablu and Meenu are playing a unique game. Raju will tell Meenu and Bablu the number of edges and corners of shapes. Meenu and Bablu will have to make a shape according to the question asked. Raju's first question is such a shape which has four edges and four corners. Meenu and Bablu both start making their shapes. Meenu made this shape and Bablu has made this shape. Children, can you say, out of the two, whose shape is correct? Come, let us see Meenu's shape first. How many edges does Meenu's shape have? Four. And how many corners? Four. So is Meenu's shape correct? Yes, it is. Come on, now let us have a look at Bablu's shape. Can you recognize the curved edges of Bablu's shape? Yes, you have recognized them correctly. How many total curved edges are there? Four. Now, can you recognize the corners of Bablu's shape? Yes, correct. Bablu has made a shape where the corners are meeting two curved edges. How many corners are there in total? Four. So is Bablu's shape correct as well? Yes, Bablu's shape is correct as well. Raju's next question is such a shape which has two curved edges but no corners. Meenu and Bablu start thinking. Children, can you make such a shape? Come, let us see which shapes have Meenu and Bablu made. This is Meenu's shape. Children, can you say how many edges are there in Meenu's shape? Two edges. Perfect answer. Meenu's shape has one curved edge and one straight edge. Can you look for corners in Meenu's shape? Yes, these are the corners in Meenu's shape. How many corners are there in total? Two. So children, is Meenu's shape correct? No, that's because her shape has two corners. Come, let us have a look at Bablu's shape. Can you look out for the edges in Bablu's shape? Yes, these are the two curved edges in Bablu's shape. Can you look for the corners in this shape? Perfectly correct. In Bablu's shape, the curved edges can never meet. That is why Bablu's shape has no corners. So, is Bablu's shape correct? Yes, Bablu's shape is absolutely correct. Bablu has won the game. Children, in this lesson, we saw some common mistakes related to the edges and corners of shapes.